The intention of the rich's activity is to determine the ways in which our lives are prosperous and the things that make us rich. You will need your favorite art writing or drawing utensils and art paper. As always, take time setting up your space so you are comfortable and well supported to spend some time making art. To begin with, I invite you to draw 15 to 20 things that are most important to you. These things might include time with family or hiking outdoors or any other important facets that make up a good life in your perspective. Once you have created this list, look over the various things and consider what each thing symbolizes. If you drew family, perhaps family is very important to you and creates a sense of wealth or prosperity in your life. After you have reflected on your drawings, consider which of these items require money. How does it feel to witness your list? Are you surprised by anything you see? How much of your life is impacted by financial prosperity? Do you see a good balance in your life of things that need or require money and things that do not? How does this activity either shift or affirm your view on what constitutes a prosperous life? How can you apply this activity in the future?